that the Massillon Tiger Swing Band made its debut. That was 75 years ago. Also, in September of 1938, there was another band that first began recording their own swing music. It was the Glenn Miller Orchestra. So tonight, 75 years later, the Massillon Tiger Swing Band presents the music of Glenn Miller. And now we're off with a little brown jug. We'll be right back.